Channel 11, WPIX New York, our Tribune Broadcasting Station.
WPIX presents the story of Telepix, the Channel 11 newsreel.
Good evening, I'm Joe Harper. A man called the Candyman is in custody tonight. The charge, murder.
I'm Patricia Harper. City and state officials are still strongly expressing their displeasure with city and state money handling.
This is Channel 11 Action News with Pat Harper, Steve Bosch, Jeff Kamen, Jerry Girard, and the award-winning Action News team.
Good evening.
This is Channel 11's award-winning Action News with Pat Harper, Steve Bosch, Jerry Girard, Bob Harris, and the Action News team.
Good evening.
This is the Emmy Award winner, the 7:30 Action News, voted New York's Outstanding News Program with Pat Harper, Steve Bosch, Jerry Girard, Roberto Tirado, and the Action News team.
Good evening.
This is Channel 11 Action News with Pat Harper, Bill Jorgensen, Jerry Girard, and the award-winning Action News team.
Good morning, I'm Roy Whitfield. This is Action News for Friday, April 11th. Topping the news at this hour.
Police have a man in custody tonight in connection with the fatal stabbing of an aspiring New York model and actress.
This is the Independent News on Channel 11 with Brad Holbrook and Sheila Steinbeck.
Good evening.
This is INN, the Independent News on Channel 11 with Brad Holbrook and Donna Hanover.
Good evening. Tonight there are new charges in a crime that shocked the city. Charges of murder, attempted murder, and manslaughter.
This is Channel 11 News at 10 with Marvin Scott and Mary Garofalo.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Mary Garofalo has the night off.
This is Channel 11 News at 10 with Marvin Scott and Mary Garofalo.
Good evening. There is chaos in San Francisco tonight, where a major earthquake struck just a few hours ago.
From Channel 11, this is USA Tonight with Brad Holbrook and Sheila Steinbeck.
Good evening. Sheila has the night off.
And now, Heidi Tom, Marvin Scott, Gary Girard with sports, and Bob Harris with the weather. The Emmy Award-winning Channel 11 News at 10.
And good evening, everyone. I'm Tim Malloy in for Marvin Scott.
And now, Heidi Tom, Jack Cafferty, Jerry Girard with sports, and Bob Harris with the weather. The Emmy Award-winning Channel 11 News at 10.
Good
Good evening. The brother of missing 10-year-old Katie Beers speaks out for the very first time to Channel 11 News.
And now, Marvin Scott, Sheila Steinbeck, Bob Goldshow with sports, and Linda Church with the weather. The Emmy Award-winning Channel 11 News at 10.
Hey, good evening, everyone. I'm Tim Malloy, sitting in for Sheila Steinman.
And I'm Marvin Scott.
In New York, this is the Channel 11 News at 10 with Heidi Tom, Jack Caffigan, Jerry Gerard, and Mr. G. In New York, this is the Channel 11 News at 10 with Heidi Tom, Jack Caffigan, Sal Marciano Sports, and Mr. G. Weather.
A suspect under arrest tonight in a murder mystery that shocked the nation. Good evening. Los Angeles police say tonight they're charging a Russian-born teenager with murder and the death of Enes Cosby.
In New York, this is the WB11 News at 10 with Heidi Tong, Jack Cafferty, Sal Marciano Sports, and Mr. G. Weather.
Live from the New York studios of the WB11. Heidi Tom, Jim Watkins, Sal Marciano with sports, and Mr. G with the weather. This is the WB11 News at 10. And
from the New York studios of the WB11, Mary Murphy, Howard Thompson, Sean Kimmerling with sports, and Joe Choppy weather. This is the WB11 News at 10.
From the New York studios of the WB11, this is the WB11 News at 10.
And now, the WB11 News at 10, winner of the prestigious Edward R. Murrow Award for Best Newscast in New York.
Good evening.
Live from New York, this is the WB11 Morning News with Lynn White, John Muller, Linda Church with weather, Linda Lopez, Larry Hoff, Craig Treadway, Kirsten Cole, and Melinda Murphy in Air 11.
Live from New York, you're watching the WB11 Morning News with John Muller, Lynn White, Linda Church, Emily Francis, and Maddie Saul Castro in Air 11.
Good Monday morning, everybody. 7 o'clock, 37 degrees.
Last Monday, we'll see the 40s for a while.
I think you're right about that.
Live from 42nd Street in New York City, this is the WB11 Morning News.
This is the WB11 News at 10.
Good evening.
Live from New York, this is the WB11 News at 10, the 2002 Emmy winner for New York's most outstanding newscast. The WB11 News at 10, winner of the 2003 Emmy Award for Outstanding Newscast.
Good evening. A birthday party is devastated by a deadly shooting in the Rockaways.
Live from New York, you're watching the WB11 Morning News with Tiffany McElroy, Craig Treadway, Linda Church, and Jill Nicolini in Air 11.
Live picture of Times Square this morning, Monday, July 10th.
Live from New York, you're watching the WB11 Morning News with John Mullen, Sukanya Christian, Emily Francis, Larry Hoff, Linda Church, and Jill Nicolini at Air 11. The WB11 News at 10.
Good evening. We begin with a development in the infamous turkey tossing case.
Good morning. I'm John Mueller. The plane carrying Yankee pitcher Corey Lytle was flying erratically as it crashed into an Upper East Side apartment building. Did he try to escape by parachute? We're live with the latest on the investigation.
Good morning. I'm Sukanya Krishnan. The plane that smashed into a high-rise was not monitored by air traffic controllers. What Governor Pataki is now demanding to make sure a tragedy like this doesn't happen again.
I'm Patricia Lopez at Yankee Stadium. Lytle had a love for the game, but a passion for flying, what he recently told reporters about his favorite hobby.
And Larry Hoff live this morning on 73rd Street. Well, the hot food is in right now. And by the way, it's coming from you donors out there. We're joining the American Red Cross Disaster Relief live report coming up.
Good morning, I'm Linda Church. We'll have a little bit of sunshine for you today, but get set for some big changes on the horizon. Details coming up in your five-day forecast.
I'm Jill Michelini. Nicole Kidman's plea to Katie Holmes. Hear what Tom Cruise's ex-wife had to say to his fiance. And your first pictures of Madonna's adopted baby. That's all coming up in entertainment news.
Plus, the best baby names this Thursday, October 12th.
Live from New York City, you're watching the CW11 Morning News. This is the CW11 News at 10.
And welcome, everybody. The CW is starting right now. It's the merger of the best entertainment from the WB Network and UPN.
But one thing will remain the same, the award-winning newscasts you've come to know and trust, like this one.
The CW11 News at 10 starts right now.
This is the CW11 News at 10.
Also tonight, students and the driver involved in a violent bus brawl.
Live from New York City, you're watching the CW11 Morning News.
Good Monday morning to you, folks. You're looking at a live shot of Midtown Manhattan. Look at that sky. Not a cloud in it. Unbelievable. 61 degrees. I'm Steve Salvatore.
It's a great way to start out a Monday,
yeah.
Huh?
This is the CW11 News at 10. Live from 42nd Street in New York City, you're watching PIX Morning News.
Good morning and welcome back. The time is 6:30. I'm Tiffany McElroy.
I'm Craig Treadway.
Live from 42nd Street in New York City, this is the PIX News at 6:30.
Good evening. I'm Jim Watkins alongside Katie Tong.
This is the PIX News at 10.
Good evening, everyone. Let's get right to the big story.
Watching the PIX News at 10.
Good evening, everyone. First up at 10 o'clock, a serial rapist who has terrorized several Manhattan neighborhoods.
This is the PIX 11 News at 6.
Thank you so much for starting your morning with us here at 6 o'clock on this Thursday morning. I'm Francis Rivera.
And I'm Kirsten Cole in for Sukanya Christian.
The news is now.
We begin with developing news tonight out of Long Island, where a car has crashed into a Trader Joe's. Thanks for being with us on this Friday night. I'm Tamsin Fidel.
Good evening, everybody. Thanks for joining us. I'm Scott Stanford.
The news is now.
Get right to breaking weather news. A powerful thunderstorm moving through the area, packing a lot of rain and in some areas hail.
The news is now.
Good evening. I'm Peter Thorne in tonight for Katie Tong.
The news is now. Old Man Winter is handing us a 1-2 punch. After walloping the nation's midsection, snow is headed our way, and that could mean some weekend reroutes for us. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Katie Tong.
Good morning, everyone. The time is 5:14.
You're watching the PIX 11 Morning News.
The PIX 11 News at 5 starts right now.
Live from Studio 2A in PIX Plaza, this is the PIX 11 News at 5.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Scott Stanford.
And I'm Tamsin Fidel. A 9-year-old honor student falls 44 floors to his death from the roof of his Bronx building.
Live from Studio 2A in PIX Plaza, this is the PIX 11 News at 10.
Good evening, everyone. Thanks for being here. I'm Scott Stanford.
And I'm Tamsin Fidel. A massive forest fire is burning in New Jersey tonight.
The PIX 11 News at 10 starts right now.
Live from Studio 2A in PIX Plaza, this is the PIX 11 News at 10.
First at 10, this is the smoldering aftermath of one of the greatest aerial tragedies in history. Tonight, there are a lot of questions that still need answers, but we can tell you that Malaysia Airlines Flight 17 was blown out of the sky.
The PIX 11 Morning News starts right now.
Live from Studio 2A in PIX Plaza, this is the PIX 11 Morning News with Sukanya Krishnan and Corey Chambers.
Good morning, everybody, and thank you so much for joining us on this beautiful Tuesday morning. Look at that. We're already in highs of 60s. And welcome to our beautiful new look, our new set, spanking new.
The PIX 11 News at 6 starts right now.
Live from Studio 2A in PIX Plaza, this is the PIX 11 News at 6 with Tamsin Fidel and John Mueller.
First at 6 o'clock, he was armed with a pair of scissors, but when police used a taser to take him down, he never got back up.
The PIX 11 News at 10 starts right now.
Live from Studio 2A in PIX Plaza, this is the PIX 11 News at 10 with Tamsin Fidel and John Mueller.
Right there, just stand up. The gun is loaded. Stay off.
Live from 42nd and 2nd. This is the PIX 11 Morning News.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
That's right. Well, for us, it is coming up on 7 o'clock on your Friday morning, May 10th.
PIX 11 begins with breaking news.
And good afternoon, everybody. If you are just tuning in, this is a PIX 11 special news report. We are continuing to bring you the very latest on the pipe bomb explosion that happened earlier this morning.
Live from 42nd and 2nd, this is the PIX 11 News at 5.
Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tamsin Fidel.
And I'm Corey Chambers. Our top story, almost 2 years in prison for Anthony Weiner.
Live from 42nd and 2nd, this is the PIX 11 News at 5.
And thanks for joining us. I'm Corey Chambers.
I'm Tamsin Fidel. First at 5 tonight.
Live from 42nd and 2nd, this is the PIX 11 News at 6.
First at 6, the cost of keeping you safer during your commute.
Live from 42nd and 2nd, this is the PIX 11 News at 10.
First to 10 tonight, signs of a movement across the country as rallies demanding gun laws be changed. A blistering reaction to last week's school shooting. And it comes
live from 42nd and 2nd. This is New York's very own PIX 11 News at 10.
Oh, are they celebrating tonight in the Bronx, your New York Yankees, the American League East Division champs for the first time in 7 years.
You're watching the PIX 11 News at 10 with Tamsin Fidel, John Mueller, Mr. G with your weather, and Scott Stanford with sports. We're New York's very own. You're watching the PIX 11 News at 10 with Kylie Tong, meteorologist Craig Allen, and Scott Stanford with your Sunday Sports Rewind. We're New York's very own. Live from 42nd and 2nd, this is New York's very own PIX 11 Morning News.
All right, good morning, and thank you so much for waking up with us right here on the PIX 11 Morning News. Still a little foggy. It looks much like yesterday.
Yes.
But today is Friday.
Live from 42nd and 2nd,
This is New York's very own PIX 11 Morning News.
All right, good morning. 5 o'clock on the dot. Thank you so much for waking up with us right here on the PIX 11.
Live from 42nd and 2nd, this is New York's very own PIX 11 Morning News.
All right, everybody, still dark and early, straight up on 6:01 on this Friday, TGIF. It is January 6th, everybody. Thank you for waking up with us. What a week it's been. I'm Dan Manarino.
And I'm Hazel Sam.
Live from 42nd and 2nd, this is New York's very own PIX 11 Morning News.
Sun's finally trying to fight its way through that cloud cover this morning. It's 42 degrees just before 7 o'clock. And thanks so much for starting your Friday morning with us. It is January.
Live from 42nd and 2nd, this is New York's very own PIX 11 Morning News.
All right, everybody, we are rolling into the 8 o'clock hours. We look past the United Nations and the East.
Live from 42nd and 2nd, this is New York's very own PIX 11 Morning News.
Everybody, rock your body. It's 44 degrees at 9 o'clock. It is Friday. Yes. Made it the first week of 2023.
Live from PIX Plaza, you're watching New York Living with Marisol Castro and Chris Cimino.
Cimino, yeah, this is a Friday. Know, I don't even know what to do with myself because I just laid eyes on two of our guests.
Yes.
And there's nothing I can do to zhuzh myself up enough.
We're going to have a party today.
Yes, I think so.
We're covering them all.
Live from 42nd and 2nd, this is the PIX 11 News at 4.
Oh, we finally got here, right?
Yes.
Thanks for joining us with PIX 11 News at 4. I'm Tamsin Fidel.
Live from 42nd and 2nd, this is New York's very own PIX 11 News at 5.
Now at 5, major developments in Capitol Hill. The House is currently adjourned until 10 o'clock tonight after failing to elect a speaker on the...
Live from 42nd and 2nd, this is New York's very own PIX 11 News at 6.
Now at 6, 13 rounds of voting and still no Speaker of the House, but the latest tally show momentum is moving in Congressman McCarthy's favor. Plus...
We'll start there.
This is the PIX 11 Evening News.
Thanks so much for joining us. The PIX 11 Evening News. I'm Corey Chambers.
I'm Tamsin Fidel. Today marks 2 years.
Live from 42nd and 2nd, this is New York's very own PIX 11 News at 10.
A man murdered with a hatchet in a Brooklyn parking lot. What we're learning about the motive tonight with a suspect.
Right now.
Live from 42nd Street, this is the PIX 11 Morning News.
All right, good morning, and thank you so much for waking up with us right here on the PIX 11 Morning News. I'm Vanessa Freeman.
And I'm Craig Treadway, and we might as well, talk about the elephant in the room. Oh, we've had some work done. We've had a little work.
Live from 42nd Street, this is the PIX 11 Morning News.
5 o'clock on the dot, and good morning. Thank you so much for waking up with us.
Live from 42nd Street, this is the PIX 11 Morning News.
New day, new week, and if you look at us live, new set this morning.
Yes.
Live from 42nd Street, this is the PIX 11 Morning News.
All right, good morning, everybody. Straight up on 7 a.m. on this Monday. Gorgeous shot right there. Mm-hmm. You might need to bundle up, but I'm Dan Manarino.
And I'm Hazel Sanchez.
Live from 42nd Street, this is the PIX 11 Morning News.
Good morning. A gorgeous sunny day here in New York City. It is 31 degrees. I can't see now. The monitor.
Live from 42nd Street, this is the PIX 11 Morning News.
All right, everybody, beautiful shot of the Chrysler Building as we look towards the east.
Live from 42nd Street, this is the PIX 11 News at 4.
Well, thank you so much for joining us with PIX 11 News at 4. On this Monday, I'm Tamsin Fidel.
And I'm Erinie LeBeau. We'll have those stories come.
Live from PIX Plaza on 42nd Street, it's the PIX 11 News at 5.
And we begin with breaking news at 5 o'clock. A man shot and killed by police at an apartment complex in Queens. We're live from the scene with the very latest.
But first, we begin with a weather alert.
Live from 42nd Street, this is the PIX 11 News at 6.
And now at 6, the impending legal troubles for former President Trump, New York City.
This is the PIX 11 Evening News.
Thanks so much for joining us with PIX 11 Evening News. I'm Corey Chambers.
And I'm Tamsa Fidel.
Live from 42nd Street, this is the PIX 11 News at 10.
Now at 10, shocking moments on the Brooklyn sidewalk with a crash that leaves two people dead and even more injured. Ahead, who police are questioning tonight. Plus,
supporters of former President Trump gathered today in front of Manhattan DA Alvin Bragg's office. This comes amidst rumors the former president will be indicted for a payment made to a porn star. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm Tamsin Fidel.
11, 11.